15, verse 12. And he said to them, you are the heads of the fathers' houses of the Levites. Consecrate yourself, you and your brothers, so that you may bring up the ark of the Lord, the God of Israel, to the place that I have prepared for it. It is not enough that we are a church. We must consecrate ourselves so that we might have the presence of God with us. If you're with me, let your amens be clear. Verse 13, because you did not carry it the first time, the Lord our God broke out against us because we did not seek Him according to the rule. There was a rule. So the priests and the Levites consecrated themselves to bring up the ark of the Lord, the God of Israel. Tonight, the God of Israel is among us. Let your celebration be clear. Let your celebration be intentional. From the youngest to the oldest, shout His praise. And verse 15. I'm reading about you right now. Pay attention. And you and the Levites carried the ark of God on their shoulders with the poles as Moses had commanded according to the word of the Lord. David also commanded the chiefs of the Levites to appoint their brothers as the singers who should play loudly on musical instruments, on harps and lyres and cymbals, to raise sounds of joy. There was a rule. There was a protocol of how to carry the presence of God. That was with loud music and sounds of joy. It was a command. Meaning, you couldn't have come to say, oh, I don't feel like worshiping today. It didn't matter what your feeling was. It was a command that when you come to the presence of God, you carry the presence of God. You see, I notice the more and more you become professional, the more and more you become a dignitary, the more and more you get promoted, more and more you become presidential, I see the world expects you to quieten down. When Donald Trump became president, they said, you're not presidential, you're too noisy. So he had to walk slowly. He had to learn how to become presidential. He had to pause. He practiced how to become presidential. But in the kingdom of God, there's only one president. Everybody else, you do the opposite of being presidential. King David said, I will be even more undignified than this. And in fact, when you try to be presidential, God leaves the room. I'm telling you. The reason why some of you still don't have breakthrough is because you're too presidential. You come into the service and you're too correct. You have your clothes in place, your hair in place, your makeup took too long to put. You're presidential. The only person that's presidential, his name is up there. everybody else. We must become like little children in His presence. God is drawn to little His children. He is drawn to His children. Yes, 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 yes. And when we become like little children, He will give us a part of Himself to us. You didn't hear me. You missed this important statement. I said, when you become like little children, He will give His Himself to you. He will. And so we sing, how great thou. Can you raise your hands as highest as possible tonight and sing it to the King of Kings? And how great thou art,
how great thou art, how great thou art,
and how great thou art,
how great thou art.
Let Him come down. Shout of praise, give Him my best. Devo. Rabraga seraya. Rambre. Can you forget your neighbor for 30 seconds? Come on. Woo! Hallelujah. This is blossom. Blossom! Somebody shout, this is blossom!
This is blossom!
Hallelujah!
I hear blossom!
Can you shout that again? This is blossom!
This is blossom!
Hallelujah! How many of you believe you are free tonight? Your chains are broken in the name of Jesus. Somebody shout a hallelujah. Lord, we thank you. We thank you. We thank you because you, I believe you are pleased with us tonight. And now what I share to your children, from your heart to theirs, let it become a permanent deposit. No birds of the air will steal it.
Amen.
Yes. Yes. Yes, take a deep breath of the presence of God. Say, Lord, I'm ready. Hey. with somebody, you know, hold hands with somebody. Anthem going up tonight.
Worship is majesty. Oh, Jesus, who died,
hey,
now glorified.
Oh,
King among kings.
Your name.
We are the sheep of your pasture. No cold, no rain, no snow can stop us from loving you. Lord Jesus, it is clear through the scripture that you don't need to accept everything we give you. One you accept and one you reject. You accepted the widow's offering and rejected the others. You accepted Abel's offering and you rejected Cain's. Oh, good God. I hope you have received our offering tonight. Let it be a pleasing incense in your nostrils. We don't understand everything, Lord, but we are trying. We've not figured everything out. But we are running after you. Sometimes we fall. We are far from perfect. But we do not stay down. We pick up ourselves, pat off the dust. We come running after you one more time. And therefore, as one body tonight, I stand representing this house by your grace, and I ask you, create in us a clean heart, Lord. Renew right spirit within us. Cast us not away from your presence, O Lord. Take not thy Holy Spirit from us. Restore unto us the joy of thy salvation. And renew right spirit within us. You are a good God. There is none like you. We have the best dad in the whole world. You are a perfect father. Daddy, there is none like you. You are the beginning and you are the end. We stand not in our own strengths, but we stand by your strength. And Lord, for us, church is not a religion, it is a relationship. We are here because we taste and see that the Lord is good. We are here because we've tasted and seen that the Lord is good. Oh, church. Let it be known, Lord, we are here because we know, we have tasted, you are a good God. Hear the shouts of your children tonight. Hear the praise of your elected people. Hear the praise of your children that are washed by the precious blood of the Lamb. Oh God, rise up for us. Let nations come to this light. Let kings and queens come to this light. We shall not be hidden anymore, Lord. We shall not be a lamp that is hidden. But we shall be the light that is on top of the city. Lord Jesus, let your children go to the next level. Lord Jesus, open their eyes. Open their ears. Open their understanding. Help us understand the things of God in a new level, I pray. Anybody that bows before you tonight with me, anybody that humbles their heart with me, raise them up, oh God. Anybody that fears the Lord with me, mark them tonight, oh Father. And you are the rewarder of those who diligently seek you. And on a Wednesday night, when the world is looking for another day of work, your children are here at your feet. Therefore, reward them according to your scriptures. You are so good. You are close to the broken heart. You are close to us. Make known your presence among us. Make known your presence. We are in no hurry, Lord. Please, Lord, grant your children the grace. We shall not be in nursery anymore. We shall not be infants in the things of the Spirit anymore. Promote us, Lord. Take away every strife and division among us. And unite us with cords of love that cannot be broken. Smile upon us, Lord. Cause your face to shine upon us. We have nothing but you. You are a great reward, O King. Our King. Your presence is a great reward. You have blessed me. You have lifted me up. And now I stand and I intercede for your children. Lift them up. Lord, let no man, no woman, no child be left behind. In the things of God. Lift us up. Let the angelic presence become more visible among us. Let the frequency of God become more clear. Let the sensitivity of your children increase. Let them be able to connect into the heavenlies in a much better way from tonight. I wish my children are receiving this blessing right now. I said, may your frequency, may you connect to higher frequencies. May her sensitivity to the Holy Spirit go to the next level from tonight. Shout, I receive. May your cells, may your skin respond to the presence of God better from tonight. Shout, I receive. In the morning when I rise, stand up, please. When I rise, in the morning, when I rise, oh, in the morning, always stay with me. When I rise, oh, give me Jesus. Oh, that's what I hear in the morning. When I don't wait, I'm waiting for you. Oh, in the morning, hey, yay, when I rise, sing it out now. Oh, in the morning, ha, 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 I feel the glory. When I rise, people, the Lord's light is on you. Wait a minute, wait a minute, wait a minute. The glory of God is shining on you. I see the light of God on you. Somebody celebrate Jesus. Can you do better? Shout the best hallelujah. Hey. Come on. Oh, in the morning, when I rise, let me hear you say, oh, in the morning, when I rise, that's right.
Oh, in the morning,
yeah, yeah.
When I rise,
somebody love him.
In the morning,
ay, ay, ay,
ay. When I rise,
oh,
give me Jesus.
Give me Jesus.
Give me Jesus.
Question. If Jesus was standing in front of you, have you worshipped him 100%? So this is your 100%. Okay, thank you. You can have
yeah.
yourself.
And you can have.
This world. Jesus is here. When heaven comes down, na 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 na. Zibuluru duru kidara matarare. Dan dan de, dan de, dan dan de, dan de, dan de. Sing a new song. Sing a new song to thee, da 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 da. Zebola mandala ra ta kaye. Don't be conscious, come on. Lama na mandena na ta la te te. Mama masila te ka ta 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 te. Marubiri bisika maya la la ya ye. Oh, Nambasata Maduru Brahmase Laramandandoro Manasanda Lante Maburu Duru Tu Sikalambe Lanto Sikalambantore Arlambro Sele Sikalambanato Zagamambro Tande Zakumombo Tati Malarande Brasso. There is waterfalls here. Welcome to the realms of the angel. All that you are, hey, hey, oh, 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 do, 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 hey, hey, oh, 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 all that you are. Are you lost in God? It will be a sin if we stop now. Please don't make me sin. But if you cannot concentrate anymore and if you've reached your maximum capacity, then we have to stop. But this is the Lord loving on us. And jump into the river. Learn, practice, push, do something you've not done. I said, do something if not done. Just close your eyes tight and do something. Tell him how much you love him. Talk to him. At home. If you can't focus here, you can't focus in the market. If you can't focus here, you can't focus in the airport. Forget yourself. Thank you.
All I want to be is to be where you are.
more time.
Oh, all I want to be is to be where you are. Take me by your side. Take me to where you are.
Take me deeper.
Take me deeper into the water. Deeper where you are.
Take me deeper into the water.
Take me by your side. Take me to where you are. All I wanna be is to be where you are. Yeah. Take me by your side. Take me to where you are.
Tongues, everybody. As you speak in tongues, let every chain break. Let every sickness fall off. Let your blood condition become normal. Pain disappear. Sickness, I command you to leave in the name of Jesus. Disease, bow down to Jesus. Pain, disappear in the name of Jesus. Every chain of the enemy breaks tonight. All over this place, time to pray. Open your mouth and let me hear you pray in tongues.